Hey, what's up? It's Tommy. We have finally arrived here in Moore, Oklahoma. We are at Harvest Church. We have our Amarillo crew here. All right, we're headed out to where the school was demolished by the tornado. As you can see, there's still debris all over. Pieces of people's houses laying all over. Somebody can probably use that picture. Looks like it's a hockey team. Now, the video we're going to get into now is a little disturbing. They're still looking for survivors, and people are still looking for their items and stuff like that, but this is where it's worst hit. Right now, we're looking for a medicine bag and two cats somewhere underneath all this rubble. This was somebody's house right here. Thank you. This was somebody's car. Doesn't even look like a car. Look at that. This is just so sad and upsetting to see. All these people here have to start over lives all over again. This family over here looking for personal items. Since I've been out here, I've been hearing people call other people's names, calling pets' names, in search of missing loved ones and animals. Look at that. That is a car on top of a house. I'm sure somebody held on to that for quite a while. That's Joe Namath right there. That's where the tornado hit and was affected most. That is a school. Well, one once was a school. It's completely flattened. Things would have been no different. Pretend people grasping had no motivation. Pretend he just made excuses that were so paper thin. They can. Well, we weren't able to find Oscar and Kitten, the two cats that are missing, or the lady's medicine bag. As we make our way out of Moore, Oklahoma, our prayers are with you guys. God bless Moore, Oklahoma. Wish for a new continue for everybody's family that's been affected here. Just remember, don't give up, and God will always be there for you guys. God bless. Someday wish upon a star. Wake up.